Guys, this is part two of making slime. So I had to look something up to make slime, and honestly, it turned out kind of bad. I mean, it looks pretty cool, but it's kind of chunky. So maybe I just have to mix it a little more, but I'm not gonna lie, this turned out pretty bad. I think it needs a little bit more baking soda, because I looked up that you should have baking soda. Adding baking soda. It's a little bit better. I bet you just have to knead it a little. Alright, I'm going to promise myself that that's all the baking soda I'm going to use. It's too wet. I think I added too much glue. And I think to dry it out, I should put it in the fridge or something. Dry it out, I should add some salt. It's so drippy and sticky. Definitely slimy. A little too slimy. Help me. Please, I'm gonna keep this, and please go in the comments down below and tell me, unless my mom doesn't let me keep it, please, I'm going to keep this. And I want you all to comment down below if I can add anything to this mixture to help me. A little more. more soap. BRB. Alright guys, I'm back once again, and now it's better, but it's not too messy. There's stuff down here at the bottom. I found some slime, guys. I just have to mix it in. And hopefully it'll be a slime. Because look, I feel it sticking together. It's a slime, guys. A slime. I'll try to save the pieces I can save. But the rest, I don't think so. I can save a little bit. I've destroyed my hands for this moment. Alright, anything else I feel in there? Alright, everything else is trash. Or sink, or whatever it is. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. Hey guys, I'm back and my hands are as clean as I can get. I'm going to have some water on here so I'm going to try. I'm never afraid to get my hands a little dirty. Sometimes that's a bad thing. Truth be told with the kids, always be afraid to get your hands a little dirty, especially if you're handling glue. The slime that I could save is a good slime. I'm glad I could save a little bit of it. But the rest has to go goodbye. So hopefully if you tried this hack, you found a little bit of good stuff too. Hopefully this slime stays good for a while. I can't believe I wasted all of this. And all of this time that we could have gone to Jocko's Mini Golf. I love Jocko's Mini Golf. This is not an advertisement for it or anything. I just like it.